So on the Netflix website, log into the profile where you want to make this change. And once you log in, come up here and go to this account option. That's where you got to go. Same thing with the mobile browser. There are the three lines on the top left, and that will take you to the account section. And on the account section, right in the middle of the page, there's plan details. And I have the standard HD version of the plan. And you could click here to change plans. So go ahead and click here. This is also the same place where you could cancel your plan. So you either subscribe to Netflix directly from Netflix.com, so those plans will show up here, or you used iTunes to pay for it, so I used the App Store to pay for it, so they show up over here. If they show up on Netflix.com, they'll just be there, pick one you want, and then press change there. On iTunes, same thing, go to edit on your Netflix plan, and you'll see the three different options that will show up on the website as well. So these are the three different options. I simply have to choose a different one, type in my password, and then press done. And just like that, I could change my Netflix subscription. And there are the four screen plans, the two screen plans, and the single screen plans right now available. And I could always cancel it here as well.